Isa pong mapagpalang umaga sa inyong lahat. So, kumusta po kayo? Napakaganda po ng Ebanghelyo. So, the Gospel is about the Beatitudes of Jesus. And this Beatitude of Jesus, look at the significance. Tingnan po natin yung kahalagahan niya. Una, the most concise summary of the spiritual life of humanity. So, it's not only for Catholics, Christians, but for all humanity. Concise summary of spiritual life. And what is that? Ito po. The purpose of the Beatitudes is to inspire Christians, including all humans, to live according to the traits of Jesus and how Jesus describes all these traits. So, tingnan po natin ngayon, no? So, with that, makikita po natin. So, yung Beatitudes naman po, this is what we call part of Jesus' sermon. And yung sermon ni Jesus, there are two versions. Sermon on the Mount, ito po yung kay Matthew, yung kay Matthew, yung Sermon on the Mount. And today's Gospel, dahil kay Luke, ito naman yung Lucan version, Sermon on the Plain. Okay, so focus lang po tayo dito kay Luke today. So with this, Sermon of the Mount from the Gospel for today, chapter 6, 20, verses 20 to 26. Ano yung Beatitudes si Jesus? Blessed are you who are poor, blessed are you who are hungry, blessed are you who are weeping, and blessed are you when people hate you. Okay? At kay Luke, na wala kay Matthew, sinundan niya pa, whoa! Meron ditong woe, no? Woe to you na misunderstood. Woe to you who are rich. Tignan niyo po yung katabi niyo. Mayaman ba yan? Abay, huwag naman. Hindi naman woe to you because you are financially rich, no? But ito din, woe to you who are filled now. Woe to you who laugh now. Woe to you who speak, no? Against, if all people speak well of you, ano daw po ngayon ang rewards? Ang rewards itong maganda. If you are poor, the kingdom of God is yours. Pag ikaw ay nagugutom, you're hungry, you will be satisfied. Kung ikaw ay umiiyak, weeping, for you will laugh. Ikaw ba ay talagang kinakagalitan, kinakasamaan ng loob? Rejoice and live for joy on that day. Behold, your reward will be great. Where? In heaven. So with that, eto na application. Aside from the Christian, Catholics, for all humanity, what is Jesus' attitude? Ano daw po ito? The be happy attitude. Tignan nyo nga po yung katabi nyo, masaya ba? Pasayahin nyo po ang katabi nyo, sabihin mo, ang ganda mo, di ba? What an attitude. Affirming ka, you see the beauty, and paano tayo talaga? How to have a beatitudes? Ito na, or beatitudes, have the best attitudes. Amen? Kaya pakisabi mo sa iyong katabi, you have the best attitude, o, di ba? Na andito ka, nagpapasalamat sa Diyos. So with that, this is the Beatitudes from Lucan version. Kaya tumahimik po tayong sumandali, pasalamat tayo, we have the best attitudes, and yes, be happy. Amen.